Okay, so I did my first impersonal ethnography over Reid Hoffman. He's a big-time investor and entrepreneur out in Silicon Valley in California, but he is most notably known for being the co-founder of LinkedIn. He went to Stanford for his college degree, and while he was there, he met a guy named Peter Thiel. Peter Thiel went on to become the founder of PayPal. After graduating college, Hoffman started his first business called SocialNet, which was a social media network way before Facebook was even thought of. After leaving there, Thiel offered him a position at PayPal, and he started out as the COO. Now, after PayPal got bought out by eBay, Hoffman went and tried a few different things, but that's when he really started LinkedIn. LinkedIn was his for a while until they got bought out in 2016 by Microsoft for, I think it was $26 billion. And now he's just investing still and doing what he pleases with his money, basically. But what I learned from Hoffman was it's good to have connections. And even when you get at a place that you're kind of stagnant in, try to find ways to keep moving forward, keep innovating. And, you know, always pursue what makes you happy.